You thought it was done, but it's not. Welcome back to the Olympic prep, I suppose. Yeah, things are going well. Won a silver medal at the World Cup there a few weeks ago. Didn't do too well at the Europeans, but that's for another day.
Last month, Philip Doyle and Parker Ronan Byrne put down a marker for the Olympics. Just pipped to silver at the World Cup in Lucerne, they will now head to Japan as genuine medal contenders.
We're now in the semi, currently in our heat chamber. It's at 37 degrees. We've got boiling water in the kettle in the corner. Two go perfect. And we have this thing here. So what we're looking at is the WBGT, which at the moment is 27.6, but once we get going in here, myself and Ronan, it'll fairly whack up. We've got 1, 2, 3 heaters, and we're going to check our weight, take our heart rate, before and after. So the weight is 92.5 34 71%. WBGT 31.0. AK done. Take 5 minute rest. Try and stay in here as much as you can, keep the temperature up, keep the humidity up, and go again. Time to weigh in. Journey of a drink. Like 500 mils of this 2 litre bottle. And the dry weight of my shoes is about 300 grams. Excuse my toenail, it's half off. And about 5 to 6 minutes post. Yeah, 9.5, so that's about 3 kg off. I still got a wet one piece, so plus 300 of dry weight, plus about 300 grams in one piece. So that's about 3 kg over about 70 minutes. So plus 0.5 kg in with water, so got to replenish that and more. But we've got a little bit of electrolytes, the kinetic energy ones in there. You feel a bit drunk, to be honest, afterwards, but good buzz. 89.0, 20 minutes post. Got to get that replenishment in, 3.5 gone. I'm just going to give a comment on your heat chamber session, like.
Oh shit.
Give us a splash there.
What?
Give us a wee hop and a splash. We sacrificed these row perfects. That's good. The road perfects have been sacrificed to the concept of speed. So it's the 7th of June. The first race in the Olympics is the 24th. We fly from Milan to Japan on the 12th of July. Everything's starting to really build up. We leave for Italy this Sunday morning. We get our Olympic kit this Saturday. The selection's all done. Myself and Ronan were officially selected in the double. Following our second place in the World Cup, Dara is going to be our spare. He came 6th in the World Cup that time, so unbelievable for him. He's really come on as an athlete. It's great to have him as a third. I bought a JBL party box speaker, and the girls are in the polytunnel right now, and it is so loud, so I apologise if you can't hear what I'm saying. But I got some new AirPod Pros, so hopefully they have a microphone on them and you can hear this well. But yeah, decided to come back and do a bit of a sort of series in the Olympic prep. We're well under 50 days to go now, and we're leaving Ireland in the next few days. The water, I'll show you a quick clip of our paddle this morning. Spin this morning, 16k inside the polytunnel heat chamber there, and then we've weights this afternoon. So overall, 44k. Yeah, that's 44k. Going in for a bit of. vaccines out, and they were going on camp. So we managed to get a first dose of our Pfizer vaccine through Sport Ireland. I got that last on the 27th of May, and then we get the next dose in Italy Saturday in 2 weeks' time. So taking a little bit of a journey. Hopefully this will be a few part series coming up to the big games. And I've never prepared for Olympic Games before, so you're going to be learning the same as I am. But now, about an hour after the heat tunnel, we've got that full 2 litres of water into me, nice and slowly, because you don't want to create a natural diuresis. Just by chugging loads of water, you're just going to produce loads of urine. So you want to absorb it and bring it back into the body. Had a good load of yogurt, some cashew nuts and some cranberries, and a shake. So getting ready to do weights here in about 10-15 minutes, and then that's us done. 3-session day, 3-session Monday, 3-session Wednesday, 3-session Friday. Some life. 44 days to go. Completely bollocks my shoulder somehow. Must be in the driving. But trained through it Monday, Tuesday, and now I've been told to go on the bike, which is a pain in the hole. But big runs on the road, perfect. Where is he? Back on it. So we've got the new speaker. And a good setup here. Just to cool down the goat, and then up the physio.
What's that?
Look, the circle the other end. Should be a square. Can you see the needles?
Yeah.
Banging. That's good, Dad. Don't do a peace sign. High performance rolling here, boys. Always keep a spare set of jump leads in your car just in case. That was a successful jump start, but that's high performance rolling for you. We're all on the we're all on the poverty line here. We can't afford new cars. Anyway, I don't know if you heard what I was saying upstairs, but I got a bit of chiropractor treatment and physio treatment to the shoulder. That left me with a bit of relief. Still got some neural pain, but essentially, it was a transverse facet of the bottom of my C-spine, sort of my T-spine, C7, T1 area, that was caught and causing a referred nerve pain, and the rhomboids and the trapezium muscles were clamped down essentially to protect it on top, some spasm, and just trying to get some freedom in there and get the joint moving, and I'll take some anti-inflammatories for the next few days. But it's a kit day tomorrow, and looking forward to it, pretty excited. So, as promised, today is kit day, 42 days to go, and this is it, Adidas, is the tank top and the shorts. So we got, this is our main bag, number 82, airport jacket, travelling trousers or pants. All Adidas gear, a very, very white, a second backpack, but no duffel bag, no shoes yet, they're arriving apparently on camp. Some waterproofs, that's a bit naff looking, but apart from that, quite nice. I've got my water bottle. This heat chamber session is hard work. 41 days to go, and we're on the train to Italy. We've got the men's four with us. They're racing in Machiche on the 7th of July, another 23, so they're going to be our pace point for camp. So we've arrived in the Grand Palace Hotel. This is the room. It's a very ordinary place. Bit of storage. Got a room to myself, which is lovely, and That's the lake there.
Nice out of place, so we've got to get settled in and get a bite of lunch. Left home this morning at 6 a.m. Just the bathroom. It's basic, like. It's a very old school hotel, like very old school. It's been here a week. My hair is horrific. The rib is, I've like torn some cartilage that joins the rib and the breastbone around here. So I had an ultrasound scan yesterday. The result of the scan is that there's inflammation, essentially costochondritis really. So high dose anti-inflammatories, still on the bike, done over 530 something kilometers on the bike last week with loads of high intensity stuff. Today's a day off because we got the second dose of the vaccine yesterday. Gonna have a pool party in a while and I'm gonna cut my hair now, so that'll be interesting. Only way to get it done. Well done. Not terrible. Just who the frig's gonna clean this up? poor cleaners.
Content.
That's a solid nine, like that's good.